get it off. They do. Drop it over the middle. Samuel gets blown up and flags on the play on the hit by Nick Scott. And now you just have to hope that Deeboo's okay. I thought it was clean when I saw it in real time. We'll take a look. I don't know. I don't know if that's... Looks like he hits him down around the shoulders. And yeah, that's textbook. That's the way the league coaches it up. That's what they want to see.
There's no foul for illegal hit on the defenseless receiver.